Come to serve us for tonight's ceremonial backdrop.